scheduled for one fall. Currently in the
You can still smell that horrible arrogance all the way over here. Broadcast booth.
Is that Martell's armpits or is that the arrogance?
Perez.
I bet you Beetlejuice's smell and arrogant smell are pretty close.
Yeah, probably. Look at the shoulders on these guys. Look at the upper body. Look at them. Take it right to him. You can't be caught catching flies. Are you going to pay the price? Ooh, ha! The Legion of Doom.
Agile. Notice how agile they are for such big men. That's what people don't appreciate about pro wrestlers. You got such huge men and the agility. And look at the power. Second to none.
Shoulder breaker. And Hawk is all over him. Now, is this DK Blanch or is this Paul Perez? Must be Paul Perez. Tag is made. The Animal in now. Animal and Hawk together.
Ooh. No place to go. No place to go.
We spoke with Demolition earlier on about an upcoming matchup. Here's what he had to say.
Legion of Doom, you cost us our belts at SummerSlam, but you don't realize how deep that hole is that you dug for yourself. Your mistake is going to cost you your career.
We break arms, we break necks, and we're going to break your bodies. We're going to see how tough you are.
Up in the air. So is Hawk. Clothesline all the way over. Unbelievable.
Yeah. What a rush.
Here are your Demolition could very well beat their match with the Legion of Doom. These guys just don't care. The job done. Let's go back. Hawk is loving it.
Now you want to take, look at, first of all, standing front kick, which is just executed magnificently. Throws him in the turnbuckle, knows he's got no place to go, comes with the clothesline, got himself set up, 7 feet in there, all the way over. Man, the East German judge gives him a 3-3. Benny, you got yourself the winners. Look at that.
And now, the genius.
I can see the little children as they're marching off to school, the abandoned baseball diamond and the empty swimming pool. Yes, vacation time is over, and it makes the genius glow just to be the one to tell you that it's off to school you go. You'll get up early every morning just to try to get an A, but you'll never be as smart as me because I was born this way. It's what you do with what you've got, so do the best you can. Words of wisdom from the genius and the world's smartest man.
Joe, I'm glad you...